We're rolling.
All right. So we got a winner here. Perfect. Oh, just to clarify a few things here. I do have a Class A CDL, and the truck is rated for the weight that we were pulling. So,
it's a good disclaimer.
Yeah. We're not going to jail. But the total weight was 36,840. And it was Cooper Wilkes. I think I'm saying that right. He guessed 36,576. So, Cooper, good job, buddy. I'll send you my email address, and you can email me back, and you pick out your color and all that good stuff. If anybody else is interested in a hat, go to the Facebook page. We might have them for sale there or something like that. We'll work on that. We'll get you a hat if you really want a hat.
Cop that merch before Christmas. You want to get that merch. It's on everybody's list.
Everybody's list, yeah. So we had a UBC dinner tonight. Yeah, we all went out fancy place. So we got some hot cocoa, not coffee. But anyways, thanks for watching, y'all. Please subscribe if you haven't. Thumbs up, all that good stuff. Love all the comments. I do like the, what was the one truck?
Flatbutt?
Yeah, it's an option.
It's so far our best.
It's so far the best. So thanks again, y'all.